A drunk man from Andhra Pradesh landed in the hospital after provoking a cobra for almost an hour. The man was heavily intoxicated, spotted the cobra slithering into college premises in Kadiri and caught hold of it. Villagers warned the man, but he continued to play with the snake recklessly for an hour. The cobra eventually bit the man and he had to be hospitalized. A video of the incident is going viral on social media platforms.